Come in.
Hey guys. Hey. I missed an intervention. How'd it go?
Not good.
Yeah, not too well.
You're still drinking the monsters, buddy.
Yeah, we couldn't stop. It was too good.
Maybe we shouldn't have tried to trick him to doing chemistry, because that's what he thought we were doing. And so I think he was caught off guard, and I just think he wasn't ready to admit his problems.
I just think that he needs to know. He has a problem. He's got to admit it.
It's just factoring in the Rackl-Full content. I don't see how he's going to...
It's just going to keep growing until he can't stand it.
There's no reason! Dude, fuck Joe Rackl-Full. Fuck Joe Rackl-Full.
Yo, what the heck?
That was...
Wow.
Just don't know when he sees in this shit.
Try some. Take a sip.
It smells like shit.
Just don't get addicted. Don't get addicted, man. Come on.
Addicted.
Just look at the nutrition facts. Look at what you're putting into your stomach. It's disgusting.
Disgusting.
It's absurd.
You need
it. And look at this sponsorship.
Get out of here.
Fucking Battlefield and shit? Who plays that shit?
It's so like
I have to
World
see
War
II.
Listen,
come on, bro.
I have to see what it's about.
Ah, okay. Oh, fuck. I don't want to go 2 times in rehab. Shit. You need the can? You need the can?
I got you.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Disgusting.
Shit.
We need to help Joe Rackl-Full.
I don't know how he even summons this shit, man. His
Look
liver
at this.
Must be fried.
Be the greatest you can be. Talent show for Joe Rackl-Full. Gonna get him back on his feet.
Hey, yeah. Great. He was always good at boxing.
He needs.
Wow. What if we can get him back into that?
I know what we could do.
Yeah.
We have a plan.
What's that?
One of us dresses up like a big can monster.
I mean,
we put on 2 boxing gloves, and we go at it in the ring with Rackl-Full, and we let him knock us out, because he needs to knock his addiction out.
Mark. Wow. That's it.
Although their intentions were good, their plan did not follow. Unfortunately, Kevin fell to the dark side.
You know, Kevin, I think you should just, I don't think you should do it, man. Dude, we don't know the effects. We don't know how bad it could be.
It can't be that bad.
Look at Rackl-Full every day.
It can't be that bad, okay?
I'm just saying
I'm gonna do it.
I have a family.
That's not bad. That's pretty good.
Okay.
I guess you're proving it wrong.
Your pants are on backwards!
That's absurd. This is the right way!
And now, soft talks. With your host, Chuck Baxima.
And we're back. Thank you for joining us on Hunter's Interview Hour. Now, Jesse, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having me, Chuck.
Hey, you got it, buddy. Now, I got a question for you. Environmental impact has been a great issue in this developing nation recently. And I have to ask you, what do you think that we can do to improve our environment in the Earth's realms?
Well, that's an interesting question. I think that we're looking in the wrong area to improve climate change. What we really need to do is...
Are you okay?
What we need to do... We're looking in the wrong area, alright?
Okay. Do you need some water? I can get you some water.
I think I need to take a break.
Okay, Jess. We'll be right back after this short commercial break. Mom always said if I'm tired at night, drink some warm milk and help me go to bed. But fuck sleeping, because we got Monster Energy. I drink 14 a day, and I've never felt better.
And now, soft talks with your host, Chuck Baxima.
Hi, thank you for joining us after this short commercial break. Jesse, you feeling better?
Yeah. Chuck, I forgot to drink my monster this morning.
Did you say monster?
Yeah, why?
Did you say monster?
Yeah.
Did you say monster? Fuck Joe Rackl-Full! Fuck Joe Rackl-Full!
Hi there. Surprisingly, we didn't get canceled after our last show. Thank you, CNN. But,
I do have gone through extensive rehab, and I know that circumstance won't happen again. So now today we brought in my good friend, Andy One Ginger.
Glad to be here.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
How are you? I'm doing fantastic. Thank you for asking. So today, Andy and I have decided that we want to discuss to you the dangers of the sea lamprey and the great whites. So, without further ado, Andy, I have a question for you. What can we do to help the Great Lakes prevent the sea lamprey invasion from getting even worse?
Well, I took Joe Rackl out fishing.
Excuse me, please slow down, I'm taking notes.
Okay, so I took Joe Rackl out fishing,
mm-hmm.
and of course he had a monster, sadly.
Well, and did he need the energy?
No, he doesn't need it.
But he needed sometimes.
Well, he spilled that monster in the water. And since then, the Asian carp have become too powerful to stop. They have invaded all the lakes, and I'm no longer catching fish.
That's a horrible story. But do you have any of that monster left over?
What?
Do you have any of it left over? Maybe we could drink it all! We can drink all the monster! Fuck Joe Rackl! Fuck Joe Rackl! Fuck Joe Rackl!
Dank! Dank!
Thank you for joining us today. It's May 28th, 2016, and I'm here with my great friend, Kyle Mancuso. Kyle, how does it feel to be here?
It feels great, man.
I haven't seen you so long. How's the family been?
We're doing all right. Doing all right.
Hey, just give me 1 second. 1 second. Mm-hmm. No. This just in. Terror struck in the Cincinnati Zoo. A gorilla, Harambe, has been shot after a boy fell in his enclosure.
What?
Kyle, how could this have happened?
I don't understand. He was fine just yesterday.
What do you mean, fine just yesterday? You haven't seen this gorilla, have you?
Yeah, me and my best friend Joe Rackl, we just went yesterday.
No.
Yeah, we went.
What happened? You gotta tell me! I need these colors.
Okay, so me and Joe Rackl, we went there, right?
Okay.
And he had this monster, of course.
Hold on. He had a monster. How many monsters did Joe Rackl have that day? How many? What time was this? What time of the day?
7 a.m.
7 a.m.
About.
How many monsters had he drunk by 7 a.m.?
I have to say, the Rackl constant.
The Rackl constant. 600.
He has a problem!
I have to ask you.
He was drinking the monster and he smashed the enclosure. Robbie just grabbed the monster cannon just because of the. He grabbed the child and he started ripping him all over the place. He's dragging him around in a super penetrating room.
Kyle!
It was
Kyle!
Shut up.
One more thing. Now, this may be bad, but you gotta tell me you weren't playing Vaporwave in the background, were you? If you played one hint of Vaporwave, that child's life could be in danger. Did Joe Rackl turn on the Vaporwave?
It's my favorite playlist.
Fuck Joe Rackl! Fuck Joe Rackl! Fuck Joe Rackl! You killed the gorilla! You killed the gorilla! Joe Rackl didn't die for that! Fuck Joe Rackl!
Unfortunately, the gang's attempts were unsuccessful. Joe Rackl remained strong to his addiction of monster. Unwilling to admit, Joe Rackl took action into his own hands.
After all, he come tiptoe through the tulips with me.
And now, Soft Talks with your host, Chuck Baxima.
Hi, I'm back. I've had some harming events come to my attention recently. A young boy, a student at the University of Buffalo, named Joe Rackl, has become addicted to a highly dangerous and unhealthy energy drink called Monster. While the effects of this Monster addiction are clear to his friends and those surrounding him, Joe does not see the effects himself. And I have a message for you, Joe Rackl. We all love you, buddy, and we accept you no matter what. But when we take away the Monster, we're just trying to help you. There's no reason to be mad at us. It's like talking fantasy football with your friends. They're not trying to hurt you. They're not trying to bust your balls. They're trying to give you good damn advice. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you, the signs are obvious. You show up to class, your pants on backwards. All you do is talk about Monster. You always have one in your hand. Look at a picture of you from when you were younger. Jesus. You're even wearing Monster apparel. That's not the kind of Rackl that I want to know. And what I know right now is that the happy Joe Rackl, the Joe Rackl that I've known to come and love the past 17 years of my life, has left me since you started drinking Monster. I just want my Joe back. Please. Please, Joe. All I have to say is come home for Christmas. Be you again. From my heart to yours, buddy. Thank you. We're going to work through this together. God bless you. Good night. This is Chuck.
You have to get in the face.